Yeah, for coffee. Right.
Talks to him on weekends. I guess I have to.
Hi, excuse me, could you help?
No. I don't want to talk.
Yes?
I'm looking for a book, obviously.
Anything in particular?
Yeah, something that can help me deal with what might be an awkward situation.
Oh, okay. What's kind of...
Well, something funny might be nice, but not necessarily big, ha ha ha, laugh out loud funny, mm-hmm. You know, and certainly not make fun of other people funny, but rather something human funny.
Okay.
And if it could sneak up on you, surprise you, and at the same time make you think that what you thought was not only right in a wrong kind of way, but when you're wrong, there's a certain rightness to your wrongness. Well, maybe what I mean is, more importantly, I'm looking to be swept up. And at the same time, not. Meaning I want to feel a deep connection to something. Well, maybe I don't know what I'm looking for.
Oh, well, in my experience, you rarely find it all in just one book.
Oh.
Anyway, that's why there's so many.
Hmm. So what do we have?
We have a smattering, a sort of a potpourri.
Potpourri?
Of possibilities, yeah. Uh-huh. Here we go. We have poetry, Dickinson, you know, basic stuff, little Neruda. Is always good.
I agree.
Oh, now, this is actually a real page-turner. The Life of Gandhi. I know, but nobody has ever been quite so cool as him. Lighthouses, A Good Man is Hard to Find.
The title alone.
Anna Karenina, I don't...
Oh, no, that's funny.
No, funny is here. Maybe it's not that funny.
No, actually, that's funny. Very funny and true.
Good. Okay, good.
But if you could pick only one.
Well, I would say that nothing rivals the romance of Fishtown. I'd be honest. I just walked around and I just grabbed stuff. I just grabbed whatever I could grab.
So, ma'am, you were looking for?
So.
I'm sorry.
I won them all.
These are just suggestions.
No, and you'll make sure he gets the commission for this.
He doesn't work here.
Well, he should. You are smooth.
Actually, no, I'm not smooth. I'm Dan. Sorry.
Marie.
Hey. Hi. So, Marie, can I make it up to you?